Sensors is a world leader in innovation and reliability in the design, manufacture, and service of portable emissions measurement systems. The SimTech light-duty vehicle system is a rugged, compact, and portable suite of gaseous and particle measurement devices that meet worldwide laboratory-grade performance specifications. Our SimTech LDV is easy and quick to install, scalable, and easy to operate with our intuitive software. The entire assembly can be mounted inside the vehicle or outside on the tow bar for real driving emissions compliant applications. To demonstrate how easy and quick the SimTech LDV is to install, we challenged our technician on camera to see how fast the system could be prepared for automated warm-up. A reduced weight and size allows the system to be moved from vehicle to vehicle quickly with one person. The SimTech LDV PIMS is comprised of a gas analysis system module, the sample conditioning system, and the fourth generation exhaust flow meter. The base LDV unit measures carbon monoxide, CO2, nitric oxide, and NO2. The flow meter is attached to the vehicle's hitch and exhaust. All applications are integrated, eliminating the need for complicated interconnecting power and communication cables and heated lines. Only a few easy connections are needed. With the sample hose, communications and power are connected to the main unit. To save battery power, the SimTech LDV can be plugged into an AC unit during the warm-up period. Although parts of the installation were shortened for this video, the installation of our base SimTech LDV took 7 minutes. Sensor's intuitive vehicle communications interface simplifies engine control module connectivity quickly and reliably. While all key parameters are measured, all important information is displayed on the main screen. Our simple touchscreen menu system allows you to quickly switch information sets, providing minimal driving distractions. The software is web-based, so there isn't a cumbersome installation process or proprietary computer system to purchase. Any warnings or faults are displayed in bright yellow or red. In addition, the system status bar will display any issues at a glance. The test manager also provides a pre-test readiness check, live trip validation checks, and live mass emissions measurements. A collapsible menu on the home screen leads to all necessary user functions. The genius of the SimTech LDV system is its flexible modular design. Testing modules can be added depending on your application requirements. Adding a module to the LDV system simply adds a data node to the analyzer's local network. In our example, our technician was tasked to add a continuous particle number module, or CPN, to the base LDV system. After securing the CPN unit, all it takes is the connection of a few data and power cables, sample hoses, a flow meter adapter, and the addition of an AC power adapter to add the CPN unit. This installation took an additional 7 minutes. Here we added the FID, or flame ionization detector option, to measure total hydrocarbons. A dual FID to simultaneously measure total hydrocarbon and methane is also available. This reconfiguration took our technician an additional 10 minutes to complete. For particulate mass measurement, the CPN module can be removed and a SimTech PM2 module can be connected. The swapping out of these modules took our technician around 10 minutes. Flexible, scalable, and easy to install and operate, Sensor SimTech LDV is the most technologically advanced and convenient way to perform your emissions tests in real-world conditions. To learn more or speak with a representative, visit our website at sensors-inc.com or call us today.